into the nothingness, really, for quite a while. It was just in the basket of random songs. And then one day, for whatever reason, when I was working with Lisa, we just pulled it out because she said, oh, I like the sound of that one. And then we decided to do a halfway in between kind of version. So this is how it ended up like this.
Yeah. or care.